In this, we'll see some other intrusion detection system tools. So we have made an elaborated discussion on the snort, and also we have seen how to analyze the Wireshark, the PCAP with the Wireshark, and the same rules can be written in snort. And also we have seen the basic introduction to the Zeek program, Zeek installation and its configurations and log analysis and these kind of things. And we'll see some more tools that are available in the in the market and also used by academia and industry for security analysis, which are all open source tools that I am going to explain here. The Zeek tool already we have seen. We'll see this OSEC. OSEC is also a very powerful tool and widely used tool, and which is available on various platforms. So this is the OSEC website. You can go to the OSEC, and here the about this OSEC. Now this OSEC and Tripwire that I am going to explain, I'm going to give the description, is of host-based intrusion detection systems. The Snort, Sorkata, and the other things that we have discussed so far are the network level intrusion detection systems or network monitoring tools. The OSEC is a the powerful host-based intrusion detection system. Why it is host-based means we know that the intrusion detection systems are of two categories, which will be placed at the network level for network monitoring and the traffic analysis. While coming to the another one, which is placed at the host level, which will keep track of the host-based activities, such as the endpoint activities, we can say. So the host-based intrusion detection applications, like example, like the antivirus softwares or spyware detection softwares, firewalls, are typically installed on all internet-connected computers within a network. So this host-based intrusion detection systems will help us in identifying the unusual and fluctuating activities by examining the logs created by the operating systems. Previously, we have seen how to inspect the Windows and Linux logs. So this HIDSS will especially take the Windows or the operating system generated logs and will try to analyze that for any malicious activity happen in the system. The HIDS systems were basic, usually just creating the files, and they will try to use the MD5 hashes and generates the files, and also saves the files content in the hash formats, and also look for the any discrepancies available in the files. So this kind of things will be happened by will be taken care by the HIDSS, and at the same time it will also check for the integrity of the files, and also it will look for any security functions is disturbed or not in the by the HIDSS. So the OSEC is a powerful, full-featured, open-source host intrusion detection system, host-based intrusion detection system. So OSEC has received a significant attention because of its huge number of features. It can run on majority of the operating systems, such as the Linux, Windows, and Mac OS. It is basically a client-server-based management system. So that means, just like how we have seen previously, the client and server need to be installed. In this OSEC also, we are supposed to install the client server based management, and logging architecture is available with this HIDS. The in general, the servers, what it will do is the servers will take the server logs and will try to place control over that, and the clients can be, our agents can be installed on any other system, and via connecting to the server, we can analyze the logs which are present on the servers. This is the way this client-server architecture will work. The importance of the OSEC is this OSEC agents agent in the sense of the products, or we can say the servers, sorry, clients. OSEC clients can be installed on any operating system and can be easily connected. There is a facility of adding to the Windows operating system also, and it is having a very good community support. Here you can see the product installation page, and here the management console is in the OSEC GUI. Here OSEC command line, and here some. It comes with two versions: one is open source and one is enterprise version. You may make use of any one of this version, and get OSEC. You can go to the get OSEC, and you can get a simple OSEC, which is a free open source download of OSEC. You can get the information, it download, and can make use of it. So it includes a log based intrusion detection system, rootkit detection, malware detection, active response. And if you want to R&D on your computer when you are working in the network, then you can download OSEC and can get the logs to be analyzed. While coming to this the OSEC Plus, which is having the feature of intelligent detection with the help of machine learning, PKI encryption, and ELK stack. So these are the things available, and same which is available in the OSEC normal basic version is also included in this. But here it is an enterprise version is there, which is having the full feature, not only machine learning techniques, various other advanced techniques were also included in that. You can make use of them. So you can also go to the down the basic one, and you can also to the operating system, and accordingly you can download. See, it is available on wide varieties of operating systems, including clouds. Next one is a Tripwire. So Tripwire is a very powerful tool, or we can say it's a host-based intrusion detection system. Tripwire is having various products like this. So what is the difference between Tripwire and OSEC? So Tripwire and OSEC are host-based intrusion detection system. So Tripwire is an open source host-based intrusion detection system, which is having the facility of it's a very small and compact one. And the main problem with the Tripwire is its solutions are available only for the Linux. Where in case of OSEC, the OSEC tools or client server architecture related software can be downloaded for the Windows also. That means Windows installations is also available. Where in case of Tripwire, it is for the Linux. And at the same time, it requires at least intermediate Linux administration proficiency to work with this Tripwire. But OSEC is not like that. OSEC is very easily you can understand and can work with. And there is no community support for the Tripwire as compared to the OSEC. OSEC has a very good community support and very good documentation support, just like how the Zeek tool is having. And installing and configuring of the Tripwire is also somewhat difficult. That means all tasks that are done by the OSEC will also be done by the Tripwire, but the difficulty with this Tripwire is that it is available only for the Linux systems, and it requires some proficiency of usage of the Linux operating systems. Otherwise you cannot work with this Tripwire, and at the same time community support is somewhat little bit low. So these are the things which especially makes the difference between the Tripwire and OSEC. So what are the general tasks will be done by the OSEC, such as file checking, integrity checking, log checking, and integrating the logs, or adding the logs to the databases if you might have installed, and having the web interface, like how the OSEC will be having a beautiful graphical interface, where directly just by clicking drag and drop you can analyze the logs. So see, all the facilities are available with the Tripwire also, But the matter comes to the ease of the usage, and this is what the main difference between the OSEC and the Tripwire. The Shamhain lab or Shamhain software is somewhat little bit harder to install, and for Windows you require Sigwin to install. Directly on Windows you cannot install it, and it is having flexible clients. If you want to have installed on the Linux operating system, it will perform the following activities like this. The file integrity monitoring it will do, FIM. Log file monitoring analysis it will do, rootkit detection it can do, port monitoring can be done, and the detection of rogue traffic, and multi-platform support is available. But on Windows you require to install Sigwin. Centralized logging and maintenance facility is available. Client server architecture is available for this, and can be used as a standalone application also instead of client server architecture. That means client and server can be run on own single system, and it will generate variety of output files such as system log. Can also attach with the relational database management systems like MySQL and all that. So this is what the Shamhain related things. But out of all these things, Zeek, Snort, and nowadays Sukkata is also using because to improve the efficiency, and OSEC. These are the very popular tools for the intrusion detection systems. Snort and Sukkata are the network based intrusion detection systems, NIDS, where in case of OSEC and the Tripwire are the HIDS, host based intrusion detection systems. Zeek is a network monitoring tool, which is a passive network monitor, and Shamhain is also a host based intrusion detection system, but is somewhat a little bit difficult to work with compared to OSEC.